Come on, chaps.
Come on, guys.
Congratulations to you guys, money for a good cause. Now these guys haven't seen the video of it.
Thank you.
Thank you. win by James Ward-Prowse. Prowsey, how's this season been for you, mate?
Yeah, it's been amazing. Obviously, a lot of people said stuff about us at the beginning of the season, and it's been good to prove everyone wrong and, you know, see the great support we've got today.
And that home goal finally came, didn't it, here at St Mary's? How did that feel for you?
Yeah, it was a big relief. You know, something we've been wanting to do for a very long time. So, you know, to do it in front of the great fans is, you know, something special I'll never forget.
And then next season, we go again?
Definitely. New challenges, new targets, and, you know, good break in the summer and ready to go again.
Yes, I think I'd like to say something to everybody. I think I speak in name of the players, the whole staff, for this fantastic season. It was an amazing support for the fans. We are proud to be Southampton team. Thank you. Till next year.
Considering everything that was said before, what we did this year is just fantastic. It's a great credit to everyone that loves this club and everyone that worked very hard for that to happen.
So next season, are you confident you can do the same and top it?
We'll try and better. That's always the aim at this club. We'll try and do better next year.
And final question, how proud is it for you to be the captain of this great club?
It means everything. It just means everything.
As we make our way over to the Itchen stand, I'm here with Graziano Pella. Grazie, how's your first season with us been?
For me, it was an amazing season. I don't know for you, but for me, it was amazing. It's a pleasure every time you see my name before our team. I just meant to say, come on, Saints, we marching. Come on, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Graziano.
Half time 5-1, unbelievable result at that time.